So we're here at the Gem and Mineral Show in Tucson. One of the biggest ones in the country, and there's like if you can't find it here, you ain't gonna find it. I got myself a couple of geodes. We'll open them up later. So this place has everything you could possibly want, and there's about 12 tents throughout Tucson with every rock and mineral, anything you could possibly think of, dinosaur bones. They have it all. Crystals as far as the eye can see. Alright, we got our two geodes that we're going to crack open using this. Hopefully it'll make a nice cut. I've never done it before, but let's see what happens. I'll just set this camera up. I hope it works. We'll do it with the smaller one first. Wow, that's hard to get open. Oh, we did it. And guess what? We have a black inner. I thought it was going to be white, but this one is black. It was a nice cut, though. Let's try the bigger one. Really cut right through there. This one's a little harder. Also, I just broke my thing here. Oh, got that one nice. That one's like a grayish color almost. That's pretty cool. So I got them cut pretty good. course, I broke my piece of tile thing here. Well, I can't complain with that. It's a geo. Got it at the Gem and Mineral Show. So that's pretty cool. I don't know, I might end up doing a contest to give these away or something on YouTube. I'm not sure, but that's it. Alright, now I cleaned them off and you can see what they look like better in the light. These are a dark charcoal color. And these kind of have a tiny bit of blue. You can barely see it, but so that's it. It's like opening a dinosaur egg. That's how old these are.